Chris is right now making a pork adobo waffle cone. It's going to be one of two waffle cones that will be featuring at the Food and New Product Shows here. Right now it's pork adobo, been braised for a very, very, very long time, so nice and tender. That is our house-made Okinawan Kim Chee. Chris's homemade recipe. Okinawan Kim Chee because it's like having
Okinawan relationship.
It's an Okinawan relationship. Sweet in the beginning and spicy in the end.
we kind of started a partnership too with Dave at Onokons. So, you know, another local company. He's helping us out. He's making us a special size for this event. So we're super excited to see that. This is a little bit bigger side.
So you didn't make these cones yourself?
No way. This is like an art form. So Dave is like the man. So we ran it at the Food and New Product Show and everyone was kind of hesitant to try it and then they just started whacking it. And then we'll also be running these at Taste Table at Night Market the following Saturday, October 19th.
Oh, okay. Do you know how much they're going to be selling for? Oh, you don't have to say, but...
It's going to be anywhere from maybe $3 to $7, depending on what we put inside.
Oh, okay.
Also, he's selling these hats as well. Ran out really fast the last time. Well, we'll have them for sale for stock up on your Christmas shopping, really. You get to fill your stomach and fill your